Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is wonderful to be here with you today. And so what we will be doing today is we will be meditating with Master Zoser, and we will be doing an integration technique. And so we will be coming more and more in tune with our beloved Master Zoser. Master Zoser, of course, is the founder of Astara's healing mission and is responsible for the healing mission. And so when we submit prayers, of course, they go through Master Zoser. And so what we will do today is we will do a meditation where we visualize Master Zoser in the heart, and then in the navel, and then in the crown. And so these three energy centers, these three chakras, the heart, the navel, and the crown, provide for a deeper integration of the master. So you can do this on your own, and you can do this with any deity, any saint, any master, and it will increase the attunement with that particular master, with that particular being, right? And so even if you choose, say, Master Christ, and so if you choose to meditate on Jesus the Christ, then, and you choose different images, you will integrate or become more in tune with the different aspects of Jesus Christ, depending on what those particular pictures represent or denote. And so today we will begin now with a supplicant. Almighty and everlasting architect of the universe, we call upon the great ones of the hierarchy. Be with us, Jesus the Christ, dear Mother Mary, Moses, ye saints, bodhisattvas, deities, endowed with great compassion, endowed with wisdom, endowed with the divine eye, endowed with love, condescend through the power of your great compassion to come hither. Great Master Zoser, Rama Katumi Astalaya, look with kindness on your disciple. O compassionate ones, thank you with your protection. Forget not your ancient vows that an Astarian never walks alone. Long has faith been placed in you. Long have you been looked to for guidance and assistance and sustenance. Blessed Master, be thou present now. Great architect of the universe, may I be a channel through which thy holy ones approach thy world. May I be a center for the radiation of thy power. Teach me to travel light, that I may better gain the heights. Break the bonds that bind. Teach me to give of myself entirely to thy service and to attune myself to thy will. Teach me to lay down the small personal life for the greater cosmic life, and to love with the love of God. And so simply become aware of Master Zoser. Become aware of the Master. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And simply allow yourself to become aware of the four corners of the image. Not the illustration, just the four corners. And now, gently focus on the outline of the headdress, the outline of Master Zoser. And with your eyes open, imagine the outline of Master Zoser in your heart chakra. And with your awareness on the outline of Master Zoser, imagine the outline in your navel, in your navel. With your eyes open, be aware of the outline and imagine the outline in your crown. Close the eyes. Be aware of your crown. The love of my heart pervades the world. There is not one being in all the world this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of this world. The light flows from a heart grown great with love, and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. Open your eyes and become aware of the horizontal stripes on either side of the headdress. The horizontal stripes on either side of the headdress. And with your eyes open, imagine the horizontal stripes in your heart chakra. Imagine the horizontal stripes on either side in the navel, in the navel chakra. Be aware of your crown and imagine the lateral stripes in your crown chakra. Close your eyes. The love of my heart pervades the world. There is not one being in all the world this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of this world. A light flows from a heart grown great with love and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. Open your eyes. Become aware of the vertical lines on top of the headdress. Be aware of the vertical lines on top of the headdress and imagine them in your heart chakra, in your heart. Imagine the vertical lines on the top of the headdress in your navel chakra. Become aware of your crown and imagine the vertical lines at the top of the headdress in your crown. Close your eyes. The love of my heart pervades the world. There is not one being in all the world this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of this world. The light flows from a heart grown great with love and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. Open your eyes and imagine the headdress. Imagine the horizontal stripes and the vertical stripes. Imagine the headdress on your own head. Softly, very softly, like an after image. Imagine the horizontal stripes to the sides of the head, your own head. Imagine the horizontal stripes on top of your head. This is Master Zoser's headdress. We're being kind and gentle with extraordinary gratitude and respect. We offer this prayer. The love of my heart pervades the world. There is not one being in all the world this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of this world. The light flows from a heart grown great with love and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. With tremendous gratitude and respect, we offer this prayer in loving devotion. The love of my heart pervades the world. There is not one being in all the world this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of this world. The light flows from a heart grown great with love, and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. The love of my heart pervades the world. There is not one being in all the world this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of this world. The light flows from a heart grown great with love, and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. The love of my crown pervades the world. The love of my crown pervades the world. There is not one being in all the world this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of this world. The light flows from a heart grown great with love, and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. Now we take the headdress off and we return it to Master Zoser. Thank you, Master, thank you. Thank you, Master, thank you. Thank you, Master Zoser, thank you. This is yours, thank you, with your permission. And thank you with your mercy. And thank you with your blessings. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you with the use of this ceremonial and sacred object. Thank you. Thank you with this use of this sacred and ceremonial relic. Thank you. Close your eyes, be still, be aware. So enjoy the peace and stillness. When you choose to come out of the meditation, we humbly recommend you move around. You can do some movements or some stretching or some exercises. You may go for a walk. Thank you, Master Zoser, with the blessings. Thank you with the teaching. Thank you with the blessing of humbleness and humility. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Om Tat Sat Om. Om Tat Sat Om.